Hi there, I'm Mark。今日咧，我想同大家睇另一個 common mistake 啦。咁同學可以首先望一望呢個句子先。Mrs. Chan scolded at Yuki for being late。好啦，同學揾唔揾到呢個句子入面究竟有冇錯嘅地方咧？嗱，可能你會話：咦，冇啊，好順口啊，冇嘢錯啊咁樣。咁同學要記住咯喎。嗱，其實我哋學 grammar 咧，就唔係講順口啊定唔順口嘅，我哋要好確定自己究竟係識抑或唔識一個字嘅 usage。好啦，咁如果你問你嘅同學仔咧 ，scold 責罵呢個字嘅用法，可能佢會答你咧，哦 ，scold at somebody 就係鬧人啊嘛。嗱，其實咧呢一個係一個 common mistake 嚟嘅。scold 咧其實係一個 transitive verb 及物動詞嚟嘅。咁咩叫及物動詞咧？即係話 scold 呢個字嘅後面咧係唔使再跟一個 preposition at 噶。咁我哋正確用法咧，好似應該睇下呢句咁樣啦，應該係 Mrs. Chan scolded Yuki for being late 呢句咁嘅用法咧先啱嘅。同埋咧，同學可以留意喎，當我哋要講點解俾人鬧嘅原因嘅時候咧，我哋可以喺個 object 嘅後面再加一個 for， 然後跟一個 verb ing 啦，或者跟一個 noun。所以頭先嘅呢一句咧，其實可以寫成 Mrs. Chan scolded Yuki for being late， 或者咧寫成 Mrs. Chan scolded Yuki for her lateness 呢個 noun 都可以嘅。咁大家要記住 scold 呢個字嘅正確用法啦。好 ，see you。